Lapsistain rakkain tää näyttämö on, mis kuutamo kujillaan kulki. Taipunut havu kesähoivassa sen valkomeren nynaavan, joka aavekkuun siiven saapuu mut kotiin noutamaan. Päällä talvisen maan hetki kuin ikuisuus, nyt pienen kissan jaloin luokseeni hiipi. Tällä tarinain lähteellä asuassaan, miss viulu valtavan kaihon hiki säveltää maalaa, laulullaan herättää
Thank you. The tide above a graveyard grey, at the end of the line, far, far away. A child holding on to the magic of birth and all. Just you and me, far beyond the sea. The water's scarce in motion, quivering steep. At the end of the river, the sundown beams. All the relics of a life long lived. Here, weary traveler, rest your one sleep. The journey from your eyes.
Don't give me love.
Don't give me faith.
Wisdom, no pride, give innocence instead. Don't give me love.
I've had my share.
Beauty, no rest, give me truth
instead. A crow flew to me, kept its distance. Such a proud creation.
Oh, I see a slow, simple youngster by a busy street, with a begging bowl in his shaking hand, trying to smile but hurting him infinitely. Nobody notices. I do but walk by. An old man gets naked and kisses a model doll in his attic. It's half light and he's in tears. When he finally comes, his eyes are cascading. I see a beaten dog in a pungent alley. He tries to bite me. All pride has left his wild, drooling eyes. I wish I had my leg to spare. A mother visits her son, smiles to him through the bars. She's never loved him more. An obese girl enters an elevator with me, all dressed up fancy, a green butterfly on her neck. Terribly sweet perfume deafens me. She's going to dinner alone. That makes her even more beautiful. I see a model's face on a brick wall, a statue of porcelain perfection beside a violent city kill. A city that worships flesh.
Waking up to a new gallery of wonders every morn, bathing in places no one's seen before, shipwrecked on some matte-painted island, clad in nothing but the surf, beauty's finest robe.
Beyond all mortality we are, swinging in the breath of nature, in elder air of the dawn of life, a sight to silence the heavens.
I want to travel where life travels, following its permanent lead, where the air tastes like snow music, where grass smells like fresh-born Eden. I would pass no man, no stranger, no tragedy or rapture. I would bathe in a world of sensation, love, goodness, and simplicity.
While violated and imprisoned by technology.
The thought of my family's graves was the only moment they used to experience true love. That love remains infinite.
As I never be the man my father is.
How can you just be yourself when you don't know who you are? Stop saying, I know how you feel. How could anyone know how another feels?
Who am I to judge a priest, beggar, or politician, wrongdoer? I am, you are, all of them are.
Forget every rule. There's no fear in a dream.
Is there a lid inside this snowflake?
A child asked me.
What's the color of our lullaby?
I've never been so close to truth as then.
Death is the winner in any war. Nothing noble in dying for your religion,
for your country, for ideology, for faith.
for another man.
Paper is dead without words, ink idle without a poem, all the world dead without stories.
Without love and the same beauty.
Careless realism costs souls. Ever seen the Lord smile? All the care for the world made beautiful a sad man. Why do we still carry a device of torture around our necks? Oh, how rotten your pre-apocalypse is. All you Bible black fools living over nightmare ground. I see all those empty cradles and wonder if man will ever change. I too wish to be a decent man boy, but all I am is smoke and mirrors. Still, given everything, may I be deserving. And there forever remains that change from G to E minor.
Thank you.